Hello friends, greetings from Milazzo, Italy. As you see, there is a big castle here in Sicily, in Milazzo. Enormous castle. It's just opposite to the Aeolian Islands, where you have the island of Stromboli and Vulcano. And beautiful place. We're going to research this castle. Might be still closed, I don't know, but close it on Mondays. Unfortunately, we are not lucky to see it, but we will just walk around. Close it on Monday. Today is Monday. Lunedì chiuso. Anyway, we will go to the beach then. Just saw you this from a distance. Huge castle, beautiful castle here in Sicily, overlooking Tyrrhenian Sea. See the walls. It was Greek Acropolis here on the top, an antiquity, and then there was a Roman castle here. Sicily is very similar to Greece. If you have been to Greece, it reminds me of Greece in many ways. But here you have much more flowers. So if you like flowers, you should come to Sicily. And it never rains here in July, so it's like if you wish to come for a guaranteed good weather again, come to Sicily. Because if you go to Madeira or Atlantic Islands, you went there in January, it rains there non-stop almost. Not sure. Tenerife is a bit better, but Sicily, guaranteed good weather in July. You will get suntan, guaranteed. You'll get suntan here, it was so hot. Look, this is the castle of Milazzo. Beautiful castle. And there you see the island of Vulcano. I guess everybody knows the name Volcano. It comes from this island. This is the Vulcano over there, Aeolian Islands. You can take a ferry there to Stromboli and Vulcano. Stromboli, Vulcano, they are here. This is Vulcano, the closest to the mainland of Sicily. Castle of Milazzo. Flowers everywhere in Sicily, beautiful flowers. And cactuses, of course. There are many of those cactuses here, like in Israel. palm trees. There are also very many in Sicily, this type of palm trees. Very, very hard, leaves very sharp. Many gardens here in Sicily, it's very green. Sicily is very green. Unlike Greece, is more green. More flowers and more green. You see, this is typical Sicily. Flowers next to the houses. And beautiful views, amazing landscapes, beautiful beaches. It's paradise. Sicily is a paradise on earth. Greetings from paradise. All the best to you. It's all of Milazzo, Sicily. It's a very spectacular place. It's located on the promontory overlooking the Aeolian Islands. The island of Vulcano and Stromboli are right here in the ocean, in the sea. In the Tyrrhenian Sea, not the ocean. It's the Tyrrhenian Sea. It's a bay, it's warm water here. It's one of the finest beaches of Italy here in Milazzo. Stony beach. We're going to check it. Here we are. Overlooking the panoramic view here of Milazzo. And this promontory, you can see it very well. This is promontory. Milazzo is located on this kind of this a type of peninsula that goes into Tyrrhenian Sea, Tyrrhenian Sea Peninsula. It was a very strategic place in antiquity in Greek times. Hence you have this castle, defensive castle, which was commanding this bay, very important bay in the history, and the Aeolian Islands. You see? So this is Sicily, here in the background, it's mainland Sicily, you know. This is the coastline, there you have Taormina. And there you go to Cefalù, the direction of Palermo. And this is Milazzo, this promontory that goes into the sea, into the Tyrrhenian Sea, with beautiful beaches here to the right, is Milazzo. From here they have boats sailing to Aeolian Islands and Naples. You see, this boat might be going to Stromboli or Vulcano. If you wish to travel to Stromboli and Vulcano, this is the place. We are not going to do that because we have only one day here. One day for Milazzo, Cefalù and Palermo. So we are just briefly here. Because tomorrow we have a flight to back to Iceland. So just wanted to show you this place. I'm so used to ocean in Iceland that I keep calling the seas of oceans. Beautiful place, amazing. Greetings from Milazzo, Sicily. You should come here, amazing place. There is a beautiful hotel here we stayed, Aqua Park. It's called Belvedere, just a few kilometers. I recommend that place, Belvedere in Milazzo, Aqua Park. Amazing place, everything here is. Sicily, wherever you go, wherever, every village, every town, it's paradise, I can tell you that. You will not regret if you come here for 10 days or so. You need time because Sicily is big, you know. Sicily is a very huge island. So you need at least 9-10 days to be here if you come. Doesn't make sense here to come for 3 days. You know, unless you wish to see just 1-2 cities, like come to Catania and see Syracuse and Taormina in 2-3 days. That's, I would suggest that place for a short visit, Catania and Syracuse and Taormina, that area, for short visits. But otherwise, you need more days. So, greetings from Sicily.